it's better to cry in Rolls Royce than to be happy on a bicycle. That's for sure.
I don't consider myself to be a particularly ethical person, but I am fair.